First, there was darkness. Then came the strangers. They were a race as old as time itself. They had mastered the ultimate technology.
Time. The inner
master of eternity.
Their endless journey brought them to a small blue world in the farthest corner of the galaxy. Our world.
I got my bags packed. I'm taking us back before the moon. Well, where were you? Destiny's late. So I choose to play and improvise. Play life arrives as I unfold. As I unfold. Send data home to the stars.
Of their neck. It's just theater. We all know of imposing forces existing in space and time, matter coursing up or down, right or left, good or bad, black or white, even day or night, moon and sun, negative and positive. This is one of the first stages of blowing all the mist to clear the window of perception of what is universally right and corrected. Now we are living in an alternate reality. In other words, everything's backwards that eyes can see. Information, universal laws align. The true guidelines actually right or wrong in real time. Yeah. Check it out though. Anyway, investigating the surface of this new planet, I bumped into a person that told me he represents the link between reality and illusion. Half truths were present. I peeped the essence, the prison of biased thought he manifested. I did the knowledge on the true purpose, providing abbreviated facts to keep the planet inverted, controlling time, size, and bias. Dude thought he had the golden touch like Midas. It's like a planet-wide spell was cast. Everyone I asked accepted the baloney and trash, and it's only a mask worn by a character who wants what you have. He thought I bought his ticket to the station, cause beliefs have infinite room for manipulation. Now that'd be so corny. Universal law is my core link. I wanted to talk more of the people. He said, for what? Duh, we all equal. Everywhere I smell the place stinking. I told him, man, it seems like y'all gotta think big. I said, introduce deeper concepts. He told me, hell nah, fool, we wouldn't profit. What do you mean, wouldn't? What do you mean, wouldn't? Oh, sweet.
Everybody now can
pay the price.
Everybody now
can pay the price.
Everybody now
can pay the price.
Everybody now
can pay the price.
Okay, me thinks it stinks trickery. Some weak links in the chain of the mystery. Time for that mist to leave by way of the breeze. Flows formed by my speak. Dude obviously made it in the ranks of elite who sabotaged history to make it unique in aspects of superiority. Said one for you, more for me. I see we ain't really equal. part of the disagreeable people who broke off into a smaller pack, who were dubbed the hard-headed holograms. Y'all remember that they thought they was all of that, lost all they had and came crawling back. After that, he had more jaw to jack, said it's our fault calamities were caused. In fact, I had to reiterate, 'cause he don't believe his negative energy is fake. Nature itself is based on organized chaos resulting in different states. You wanna hide any deficiencies, it's all good, all fair game specifically. I told him keep ripping with me, I'ma kick him in his nuts so hard his heart skips a beat. You ready? Oh, ass.
Here we go. Everybody now.
Pay the price.
Everybody now.
The silence is
great. Everybody now.
Pay the price.
Everybody now.
This is a tycoon song.
Nah.
From the darkness of ignorance to the participation in eternal truth.
Smash. Let's formulate the formulation.
Spark a leaf, look into the sky, try to understand the constellations.
Let's generate the generations.
On the way and overcoming obstacles without a form of hesitation.
Let's devastate the devastation.
Paying homage to our forefathers while we conjure up a revelation.
Yo, it's the time-space continuum. It's the time-space continuum.
I was cooling out on a planet that's made of mainly water. The king of the territory said I could mingle with his daughter. Sort of awkward at first, bro, shorter than shit. From birth, knowledge dispersed, so I jumped on my ship. Knew I was headed for Earth, so I decided to make a pit stop to another solar system, cop some hip hop in a place without rhythm and twice the temperature drop below 32. I know what I gotta do, it's not stop. Effortless three-dimensional, accredited to text messages when I'm sending you, indebted to the fact that I'm flowing off a residual contact smoke from the tail of Halley's Comet. I hope solar panels on top of my craft provide ample energy for me to travel past clouds of accident gas. Symmetry of the universe, chemistry of the mass determines the importance of dead figures of classic jazz.
Let's formulate the formulation.
Spark a leaf, look into the sky, try to understand the constellations.
Let's generate the generations.
On the way and overcoming obstacles without a form of hesitation.
Let's devastate the devastation.
Paying homage to our forefathers while we conjure up a revelation.
Yo, it's the time-space continuum. It's the time-space continuum. Time-space continuum.
Yeah, just go ahead and let the phone ring. Now disconnect your intellect to show you no things. I call reality that which revolves around mass media salary. Eating mass amounts of calories. Casually killing myself. Who am I? I'm one of us. Another faded figure that's been sculpted out the dust. Beware of wind gusts. 20 knots plus the culture found to be oblivious to that which goes round before it comes around. I'm still a fetus and the music is my ultrasound. Reflect the character, underground, subterranean America. In your area now, staring you down, carrying pounds of pride. It's energy that I emit and never bury inside. Open eyes providing esoteric knowledge, not a thought to how it's applied. Universe could possibly lie like equilibrium and finally continue on upon the time space continuum reversal. Vision so beautiful they hurt you, mind numbing, but I am alert to as well as highly aware, like acting passionately when I don't care. Can anybody tell me why I dove into the sea but wound up falling in the sky? I try to live but all I do is die, and in my death all I did was live, giving me a new perspective on just what it is.
Let's formulate the formulation.
Spark a leaf, look into the sky, try to understand the constellations.
Let's generate the generations.
On the way and overcoming obstacles without a form of hesitation.
Let's devastate the devastation.
Paying homage to our forefathers while we conjure up a revelation.
Yo, it's the time-space continuum. It's the time-space continuum. Time-space continuum.
It's like I gravitate to the moon, hibernate till it's June, floating to the sky, helium balloons, talking interstellar. Walking Helen Keller round the block, hearing every sound, syllable bound, uncomparable found in my realm, overwhelmed by the brain waves, living in a paradox, millennium acolyte, rhyming to a drum beat and the static from a satellite. Sitting on my avenue, I had to analyze the shuttle of a distant land, translate our history with consistent hands, mandate the wisdom, I assimilate the aliens when I run upon them.
Houston, we have a a problem,
but it's not to be solved by the individual. We take responsibility, even if it's minimal. In the majority, democracy will never learn. It's ironic how the term has significance only to the men and women finding it significant to tell a lie. What's the alibi? It's insignificant to me and you, cause we the common man. Not in the physical, but in the minerals. Diminishing mechanical, but not machinery, cause we the human beings devastate in the womb. And until my day of resurrection reoccurs, I'll be floating through the time-space continuum. Let's formulate the formulation.
Spark a leaf, look into the sky, try to understand the constellations.
Let's generate the generations.
Armed and waiting, overcoming obstacles without a form of hesitation.
Let's devastate the devastation.
Paying homage to our forefathers while we conjure up a revelation.
For measures of extreme displeasures to scream, feathers through your dreams, severing a lean portion, and suddenly visions distorted by unseen movements in tune with this mystic mood, which screams for any foolish fiend to do with and do away with swiftness. Dry in this wasteland, but the minds of those who wasting it be desolate. So I defecate only indefinite decisions they make. Will it be to rape my love or rape what comes of it, and still say that they're loving it and loving hip hop? Fuck that hypocrisy, I'm not hearing it, and so I'm clearing it properly. One by one, they drop to be propped up on a bandstand for the public eye to be blinded by instead of mocked. Is there no way I can stop this? Slow decay by monstrous forces that play imposterous roles in this populace. In the stage of who can top this, I'ma topple all this nonsense. Sentiments I send sentinels to the central section of the blindness to find it and do away with its strength. And the laws of time and space are the only force capable of overpowering its placement. Bringing the true music out the basement and from casement. And all those who follow chanting the simple statement. Through time and space, we try to clear a place at a pace that y'all can follow. Eventually, in haste, we will swallow the wasted land occupied by fake and hollow figures. So I figure if I just wait, then time and space will begin to clear a place at a pace that y'all can follow. Eventually, in haste, we will swallow the wasted land occupied by fake and hollow figures. So I figure if I just wait, I've been flapping my lips to do line to stop. Offended too many heads involved in hip hop to ever end this negativity. And my activity is strange. I'm labeled positive because I'm positively not happy about its current position of black. And the crowds I tend to rock, they never listen. They feel the rhythm and just make an immediate decision based on my position or appearance. Simply lack out any enjoyment they might have. I say I'm glad, but betray I'm bad. I stay on mad and never escape the fact that I can't grasp why they're not different. Besides, I gotta get my feelings in the open, tripping over the rope, leaving them scoping for new clients to be provoking. Hoping they will understand why I take this stand, what I stand for, why I stand out, and what it's planning for. Like a handout, I'm sure I'll procure for all your symptoms that we're currently experiencing. The system needing a change, I'll try to attain from this distance. Granted, persistence is maintaining patience. Follow right up until the instant we drain resistance and move forward to a new plane. Through time and space, I try to clear a place at a pace which y'all can follow. Eventually, in haste, we will swallow the wasted land occupied by fake and hollow figures. So I figure if I just wait, then time and space will begin to clear a place at a pace which y'all can follow. Eventually, in haste, we will swallow the wasted land occupied by fake and hollow figures. So I figure if I just wait, 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 now wait. Now I'm already seen with the great defeating the fake. Freedom, a state of appetite, to type my hate. The rate at speed that speaks is a trait from my genes. But this mean I have to wait for my stream to run straight into the dreams of others before I can ever elevate. Smothering those in my wake, loving and champagne, and they make me disgusted that I'm in the same place. But the music I hate, how they use it. Over straight, it's used to abuse it. No trace of melody in the way they do it. I race to the mic so I can change the mood before they confuse it. And I often lose it. It's hard. There's so many playing to grade in my style. While stating I'm a child, making me riled up with miles of hate. With miles of confrontation, still miles of MCs to eliminate. In this millennium, many of them still manipulate. Many of some are faces faced with the grim fate. So many products to rebate. And so many members of my crew to reinstate. And so many of you listeners to cure from the simple hate. I can only ask you to just wait, 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 wait. Time and space, we try to clear a place at a pace which y'all can follow. Eventually, in haste, we will swallow this wasted land occupied by fake and hollow figures. So I figure if I just wait, then time and space will begin to clear a place at a pace which y'all can follow. Eventually, in haste, we will swallow the wasted land occupied by fake and hollow figures. So I figure if I just wait, 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 wait.
Skyline high. Load up, come on.
Warp
talk. Conversation. Fuck the rap. This year we ain't taking no shorts. You can't force the beast to cease the power. Three tracks bumping hard like shards of glass from the city built of glass and fear. That's why we're climbing planets, expanding gears to beat these perpetrators playing roles. A&Rs, hold your soul but not mine. When I rhyme I'm looking for a distribution. Fuck your record deal. That shit will have you in a hotel broke eating value meal. Still trying to survive, hoping the marketing team don't let your buzz die. As we fly to Tokyo the day after broadcast Summer Jam 2. Jump on the tram, lean to Kawasaki, to rock a show. 2,000 Japanese kids, out of control. Doing songs in Reno, that shit was so tight. It made it on our single. There was a time you might see us mingle in the industry party and eat the free food, huh? And laugh at the shallow until we saddled up and wrote ambition. Mission, do it on your own. Around the world, we built a throne. Fuck living in a daydream at home. Never listen to ones who hold your back. Avenge your soul on tracks. There's so many people out there rap about nothing, bluffing about their life on track. Slave owners put you out of wax to the point that you play yourself your trap. And user has been fake from the start. Don't be surprised if you still see me clowning on the bar, selling tapes from mini bar around the world. Fuck the girls in the fame. Let's see how many stars die trying to build a name.
Name. Only God shall set me free.
Stay.
All the time you ever wanted. The average spot of this is a chance to grab eternity by the throat. The coattails was rolled by those who could mold the 33 and a third to the hitting point. I had the back of the joint, but now I'm back again. Backing these concepts together, we assembling. While the networks prepare them for arrival, every channel that you change got the image or the name exploited. In order to avoid it, gotta remap the stamp. Added on for cash, it's distorted. Resting on the $20 bill, I can't tell what's real anymore from the time they was knocking at my door. Channeling my thoughts to beats, amplified the reconstruction of the vibe, magnified to all those who knew about the future. Beyond the books that you read, it's the spirit that you need to obtain understanding the basics. Mysteries tossed out the window with the fiction, subject to universal friction when opinions come clashing. The interest is tied into fashion these days.
It is going to be your quest to make connection to your eternal core essence. And dedicate yourselves internally through the voluntary action of your own will and connection to the higher. And take the quest. A lot of what it is actually going to take to become sovereign and to become the master of your existence.
In another way of looking at things, on your world, it is the Anunnaki whose time sequences you are in. The Anunnaki have made time on Earth.
The minute 6, you perfect.
The clock is deceiving.
The minute 6, you perfect.
Perfect.
The minute 6, who perfect? Who said it was gonna work? The first kid's working by himself to establish some more experience. I'm hearing this all too frequent. A repetitive sequence. I rose to infinity and beyond. The minute 6, who perfect? Who said this is gonna work? The first kid's working by himself to establish some more experience. I'm hearing this all too frequent. A repetitive sequence. I rose to infinity and beyond. Sipping on Citron, climax tracks, visual cinematography, simply IMAX. Fly your MCs, hijack, sky your veins, disjoint aim, inches at the brain, game time is sane, or flights. Cock aggressive as a pit, half of the ball got me at war with matadors, just quick glance.
kills parents like Menendez. The sentence is life. Last the present and eyes, nothing nice. Debating the price of ransom. I spit more slang than Pooley Tang. Whip ass the same. Without Biggie Shorty to force me. Beyond episodes, I got the bubble fat below the record you. Get fragile niggas, arthritis, so right at 16. Slash out, revive bitches with the full term for passing out. To knock that ass out.
Sex is melted away. The space battles the inner child. And he wakes up and turns his dial to the next show. Downloads his radio. The matrix moves the green glow. Sam. And awakes the barricade. Rains bullets. Then pulls the walls of her eyes. I can only create the cry. The dry spell. Forbidden jungle. That covers the rubble in the stomach. I feel plummets to the bottomless pit. Right next to you, I sit in the bus. The job interview. I'm carrying you when you least expect it. Now, what's further domestic? I'm holding you in my mental cell. Tiptoeing on eggshells. Pulling the fake nails in my back and now. With this lack of patience, my spelling is more of an ancient scribe. Waiting for the right demographics to come inside to be. Next to me is where you wanna be. In the one hand, I hold a choice. In the other hand, I hold the power and a voice. I can only cling on to what is mine. Just another cliff to climb. Release the doves in the clear blue skies. Looking out across your eyes. Just for the meaning. Having a hard time believing this is true. The minutes tick too perfect. Sun is gonna work. Work it by himself. Some more experience. I'm hearing this all too frequent. A repetitive sequence. I rose to infinity and beyond.
We live and we die by time, don't we? Let's not commit the sin of turning our back on time.
Brak sans ob etania.
Establish some experience doing this all too frequently. Repetitive sequence, a roast to infinity, yawn.
Am I still alive? Of course not. Fading away from consciousness, regain within Eternia.
Yeah! As we reflect, dealing with the now, we look back.
Reflect.
Remember what happened. How I could have been, how I should have been. But not how I was. Reflections. Think about the present and the past. Reflect on your life and the bad. Think about the crazy and the strange shit. Just dig within inside and try to change shit. Reflections.
Reflect through time.
Reflect your mind.
Reflect through time.
Reflect your mind.
Reflect through time.
My relation to these words spoken over beats leaps to and fro. All around bound the energy and mounds pile up towards the sky high quantity of thoughts. Reflect the truth, sold another brother on the watch. On the clock of life, the mirror view. The clearest of reflection, inspection of the lie that lies deep behind the stretching. And it's pressing me like time. Rhymes is disillusion, a world in confusion, a dream, a revolution. These reflections like mine in the puddle of life. Skip rocks, wave making ripple effect situations etch. Lessons in stone tablets for the reference to the habit forming addiction. To the memories of passion, I let go, it comes back. Boomerang behavior runs common in the obstacles. I wanna shake my coattails, they follow on the missions of my failure. Bring me down, crush me. Reflections can be beautiful, but most of the time they rush
and
me.
And in an instance, you see the mirror image looking at you. Looks just like you, got your eyes and your whole disguise. Reflections. He seen his image in the lake, reflected on the grass roots that harbors all the snakes, otherwise known as the snake pit. Remember the python on your ankle and all that fake shit. Remember when the cake was lit and the wind blew it out. Before you could taste the cream, they sliced it up and threw it out. I recollect, I think back in retrospect. I reflect and connect my memories. Remember these good times and these hard times. But it's like that, and that's the way it is. And that's the way it was, but that ain't how it gotta be. Reflect your mind, it works every time. Cause if I knew then what I knew now, I'd be doing fine. Reflect your mind, it works every time. Cause if you knew then what you knew now, you'd be doing fine.
Reflect through time. Reflect through time. Reflect through time. Reflect through time.
I peep when I meet people. Evil or positive, we live in the middle. Lost within the riddle of God's reflection. I stand within the intersection of life lost. Double crossed by man, we stand. Ignorant false prophet, gothic, prehistoric logic. Mixed our minds, reflecting signs of anger. Reflection banger, reflection slanger. Reflection bombing hangers. A 747 strangers wanna blow this shit to heavens. Reflection war, reflecting poor, reflecting gold war. Reflecting old metal jacket tactics. You might see merch, reflecting curse. Reflecting hurt, use a bitch in a male skirt. If you don't work to change the world, reflecting hurls in life with wisdom. Beyond fake head rap female visions. Who used to be in love with Duran Duran in 95? I got a condo in the white part of town. Change your name to Shannon New Brown. Used to be Mary Tibbles. Reflect your mind before you get lost in the riddle. Reflect through time. This is time. Reflect through time. Yeah. Uh-huh. Reflect through time. Yeah. Uh-huh. Reflect through time. Uh-huh. Reflect through time.
Reflect. Reflect. We wear our reflectors. We move through your sector. Rolling with the protector, so we're visible, indivisible, yeah. We wear our reflectors, when we move through your sector. Rolling with the protector, so we're visible, indivisible. Ace Wong, Mr. Journeyman, Project Blow, Living Legend, Massman. Fellowship West Coast Browns. We out.
By means of a psychological astronomical theology, the symbol of the zodiac, the planets, and the great clock of eternity.
My favorite word is patience. If you work and meditate, then it'll come, it'll make sense. It's all clear, we're in your ear here. Take what you can now, tomorrow's never clear on what might happen. Rapping on this tape, I wanna elevate and create, maybe demonstrate. I can wait, I can if wait, it means wait. Winning later. On in life, you gotta fight for what's right now and then. I feel so tired, like retired and over the hill, questioning my skill, but then I think where I've been and how far I've come since then. I know there's no way I'll ever drop this pen.
Never drop this pen. Man, we've been putting it down since day one, way.
Day one, way.
You know, of all cats, we know it's really. Let's do it.
It's all in time. My homie told me stick to the rhyme. Put it down like no other with your brothers combined. And we'll discover a shine that's timeless like a treasure. Worth all this pleasure and pain throughout the measures. We all feel this pressure for a bigger estimate. And it seems like forever before we gonna benefit. See, I never slacked, put my all in rap. And with this blood plus the sweat off my back, I shed tears through years. Always had to pay the price that it was costing. And felt those who never had a chance to blossom. Cause we've been in those shoes and predicaments. Sometimes this road so long it gets ridiculous. Trips to pay dues, tribulations test to stay true. And busting my ass sincerely for my debut. Had to uprise without hurting another. And I'm supporting P-Way, you deserve it, my brother. We've been through, it seems like everything possible. With audible plays called through so many obstacles. I got the game from my loving cousin. We about to get what we deserve, thought we wasn't. It's all in time, it's all in time. We staying strong through the chaos, knowing it's gonna pay. Off. Brothers is falling way off the pattern designed, but be patient. It's all in time. It's all in time. It's all in time.
Too much thought.
All in time. All in time. All in time. Yeah. Take your time. Take your time.
That's how we do it.
All in time. All in time.
The foundation.
I got shiploads of dreams to carry. The future scares me, but thinking about the past prepares me. Respect each other, but love your ninnas. Love your brother,
love
your sister. If you miss her, tell her you miss her. Don't try to hide it, no need to fight it. Just let it go. You only live once, so let them know. Let your love show, cause ain't no guarantees on how long we finna be on this planet for. Since I was young, I felt old. Keeping my focus when I saw other people lose control. But there was no question if I'd achieve my goals. Cause I have the patience, the heart, and the soul.
So, this song right here is for my sister. Amber, what's going down? You know I love you. My niece, Sierra. My brother, Emil. It's all in time. It's all in time.
Take your time.
Take your time.
impatient person, but I still can't wait to get ahead. So instead of waiting, I'm making moves towards the place where I'm trying to get. And you know I'm paying dues from the jump. I knew there'd be humps and walls. I'm trying not to fall, but it's all in time. Where I would gain my all, be a complete whole. Like regaining relationship with my people. Peace said, if you love your sister, tell her you miss her. And your brother, kiss him on the forehead. Tell him you love him. Shit, this is real as it gets. Time don't wait for a damn thing. You gotta move with it, expect what life brings. Accept change, it's gonna happen. Fix what's lacking, take care of your mistakes. Let go of the fake, let's create a better place. But it's all in time.
Too much thought in time.
It takes time.
Too much thought in time.
Take your time, relax your mind. Brothers, put your rhymes, cause it's all in time. Take your time, relax your mind. Sister, live your life, cause you're so divine. Take your time, relax your mind.
Too much thought in time.
Super producer Solar. Let's go.
As I inhale the haze, tip the scale, beat the maze, bearing scars from the days of a master beating slaves. I use the language of the drums to translate rhythmic messages to diffuse the hate. I refuse to wait, things are harder than before. Can't believe we haven't learned from the martyrs like Shakur. I'm harder to the core, now I channel my bitterness. I handle my business and leave no witnesses. On your mark, get set, all your marks get wet. In these streets you could meet the darkest threat. And every hood's got rappers that are very good, but I put scars in their petty bars. I'm very hood. I serve a rapper like an ace from Agassiz. No other rapper in the place as bad as me. Picture me ever leaving the game. You better picture your brain never being the same. Serious, these ain't just words that rhyme. They're infinite thoughts to be preserved in time. Whole new meanings to define what living is. Traveling the ways of the mind that is infinite. Serious, these ain't just words that rhyme. They're infinite thoughts to be preserved in time. Whole new meanings to define what living is. Traveling the ways of the mind that is infinite.
These days the inner light so dim, mental quite not so in the right. Zero skills with a mic. We are in a fight just to be living right. Youth, we don't give them sight. Clock strikes midnight. Little time left, hope we can get it right. Resurrect the mindless souls that are driven right into the den with the pen. I deliver life, keep on extending life. Score verbal gigabytes in a minute when I spit a bitter. Literature, get a bit of it, a little witter. Free slaves with lyrics right. Y'all jump on in and ride. Find your own path and let your spirit shine. And time after time and line after line, put minds in alignment. Rhymes how I grind, please pay attention. Bright rays of new vision, spike rays from the plains of the infinite.
Serious, these ain't just words that rhyme. They're infinite thoughts to be preserved in time. Whole new meanings to define what living is. Traveling the ways of the mind that is infinite. Serious, these ain't just words that rhyme. They're infinite thoughts to be preserved in time. Whole new meanings to define what living is. Traveling the ways of the mind that is infinite.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace.
Time vanishes into eternity, and beyond the life we live now, there will only be occasional embodiments within time dimensions. But these can become very important and necessary to the part of the universal plan to which we belong.
Serious, these ain't just words that rhyme. They're infinite thoughts to be preserved in time. Whole new meanings to define what living is. Traveling the ways of the mind that is infinite.
Rest in peace.
When we all was geeked, hit the button, press play, and hear all the beats. Every passerby stopped so they all could see the fulfillment and the fruition of all the dreams. Back then, it was so much fun. So many laughs, so much ganja, so much rum. Fresh out the pee with plans to get so much done. Living in a college town with so much young enthusiasm, everybody focused to win. Where I was from, everyone was smoking a grin. It's new, heavy struggle never ended, it seemed. Till I woke up to the fact that I was living my dream. Now I'm going everywhere, London, Rome, in Japan. I quit my day job, bumming and broke to heaven. A glimpse, a small slice of the American dream. Now life is feeling better than I thought it ever could be. I think I'll go with this. Looking back, some will climb. The future's unknown, but the twisted time will come bearing lessons and gifts combined. In the mental highway, begin to find them. Looking back, some will climb. No one's a mistake, they're just not aligned. And life can be great when you hit your stride. It's the blissful ride of the twisted time. I don't turn on the TV, on the bus, I threw a song on MTV, getting an interview from Boo and Lala. The crowd's ecstatic when we on the stage doing our job. We winning, now we doing it. It's time that we go all out. Rockin' a stage show with utter command. And the first time in my life, loaning money to fam. Crew expanding out the woodworks, people coming to jam. Accolades from my heroes, damn, how cunning is that? Vacations out relaxing, places living and laughing, steady spending the cash, and maybe living in Nexus. Really, I'm feeling blessed and very limited dress, but didn't consider hearing from the eye. Looking back, some will climb. The future's unknown, but the twisted time will come bearing lessons and gifts combined. In the mental high, begin to find it. Looking back, some will climb. No one's a mistake, they're just not aligned. And life can be great when you hit your stride. It's the blissful ride of the twisted time.
And now the world is very different. It's bugged when you start to see your young relatives dip it. I blew a lot of dough, but now I'm grown, so hey, let's get it. I'm tampered with my health, but now I'm working on redemption. Songs in the key of time as it keeps twisting. It's a roller coaster ride, so hop on before you're missing. And it feels good to be healthy, grown, and so gifted. Time will move, we're going with it. Music flowing so infinite.
Looking back, some will climb. The future's unknown, but the twisted time will come bearing lessons and gifts combined. In the mental high, begin to find it. Looking back, some will climb. No one's a mistake, they're just not aligned. And life can be great when you hit your stride. It's the blissful ride of the twisted time.
The human being is here to come to the direct experience of the divine purpose. He is here to find the one consolation that can carry on through all eternity. And that's the consolation of the power of God to perfect him and all other creatures. Soul power.
In the painted room, the dark disappears with the birth of light. Its shadow serenades the moon to take flight. From life's aura comes a sacred dance. Carefree hands hold balance and chance, you see. By watching the walk, the soul learns more, gathering the courage to explore more of the space beyond the mind, that infinite opening beyond time.
Thank you. La vida me sense of time, hidden secrets of the saints. Más de mil formas de caer, nosotros no tardamos en emprender vuelo con frascos de extractos exactamente alcanzados. Lo que pretendíamos hacer, extrema, extraña confianza de la reina hacia nosotros. En cuestión de días, ya logrados estafa, verdaderos mesías en Mike, respeta el estándar de será. Visto los tip tip cielos skies, un pacto para todos, un pacto. Eónicos, ultrasonics del ciclo 24, raps traídos de más allá de él. Se nutre de aquel que mueve para allá el sol. No soy pasar y lo hago por curiosidad, curiosidad. Y yo lo hago por curiosidad. Revel motion, añadí la L a la I, la B a la E, la R a la D a D. Yo sí que la vida me, si vos no olvídame. Sense of time a más de mil. La L a la I, la B a la E, la R a la D a D. Yo sí que la vida me, si vos no olvídame. Sense of time, I'm not a man.
This is Genesis, we visited without Zechariah Sitchin, without scholarly references, outside academics. My mind outsigns the rest of us. Call me dyslexic if you wish, I'll write 1,000 bars. My house is water and rescript definitions. Atlantean prince, I can withstand the pressure in depths abyssal. Too many answers for human parameters. I'll give you a hand if you wish, but not to take you with me and not to take with you. Too intricate and simple to get, I live with riddles in my head. Like rocks skipping water and sinking at the bottom of the body. My knowledge is colossal, I couldn't express the smallest part of it. I've hit rock bottom, now I soar sky high. Revel in revolution and militants, guerrilla warfare, troops and assistance. At concerts turning into marches, we need a shift of progress. I'm blessed with this stardust, another mind odyssey. Regardless, it's time to get the odds steady. 5% of knowledge, that's a problem. I civilized the 85 left. Jobless, my texts are like ganja. Hybrid mixtures so strong it might get you to think it all up again. Get back to the basics and stop acid trips and false accusations. My base is the basis of First Nations and Aboriginals, African and Amerindian, not Hasidic, Islamic or Christian. That's the West and its systems, splits and schisms. No disrespect intended, but that's religion. A lot of species in existence, we need to respect them and face it. No slaughtering any, that's my specifications. I'm nervily creating with the span of my wrongs, eternally pacing the sands of time, the sands of time.
Añadí la L a la I, la B a la E, la R a la D a D. Yo sí que la vida me, si vos no olvídame. Sense of time, I'm not the mil. Añadí la L a la I, la B a la E, la R a la D a D. Yo sí que la vida me, si vos no olvídame. Sense of time, I'm not the mil.
The remedy lies in the very fact of life itself. Lies in the fact that our adoration for the eternal should be so much greater than our fear of the temporal that we cannot be moved from the foundation of gratitude, understanding, love, and obedience.
Shirt of infinity, which hides the heart of the city. I use both palms to shake the hands of the clock. Time stops, I make honey come from the rock. I took my rhyme, buried it deep into the sands of time. Let the salt water nourish it. It won't grow into a plant, but something you can climb.
Time is of the essence, we don't want it to waste.
Who now who? The movement and the measuring time will tell.
to be in synchronicity with the heavenly galactic timing, frequency, energy to activate like body and live life endlessly. Time is not linear nor Gregorian. It expands and contracts through octaves like accordions. Dimensions are more than that one you're caught up in. Access zero point, we're all the portals. When the thought of death alone by itself will slaughter man. Vatican doctrine of discovery brought it in 1452, not in accord again. With galactic frequency we recorded in. Around the center of the spiral we're all orbiting. When you ignoring it, shit hard war begins. Artificial timing all depends on when things begin and when things end. Out of time, out of space, I blaze the king's bread. And here Metatron what the Elohim said. He knocked, had to write down the keys again. Seize the pen, I write my dude. 13 moons, 13 is M, 13 movement joints between our feet and our head, 13 feasting on the unleavened bread, when they eat with him, Fibonacci sequencing, 13 with 7 chakras equally, 20 the toes and the fingers in, now I see how deep it is, 13 plus 20 I couldn't keep the secret in, equals 33 vertebrae where Jesus is, 13, 20, 33 the frequencies, unifying the field of our activities, gradually until the epiphany, and the grand cycle meets the grand symphony, 26,000 years to speak specifically, aligned with the center of the Milky Way galaxy, spirals like letters, even cool, not cool energy, stay young perpetually. Time is where the fourth dimension be, eternity is now, instantly, presently, cool, not cool, the movement and the measuring, time will tell, it rules above everything, time is a luxury. Yours cleverly, better be in synchronicity with the heavenly galactic timing, frequency, energy to activate like body and live life endlessly.
Yeah, when we say closure of the cycle, okay, when we say 2012, we're talking about the knowledge of the Mayan calendar, as it's called, though. That's a really, really one-dimensional word for a system that is so rich in mathematics, prophecy, and understanding of our place in the cosmos. The Mayan word for human being, winklil, means cosmic vibratory root. We're supposed to be cosmic vibratory roots, but we're stunted, and we're stunted from realizing that because the truth is that we are living in the incorrect time. The Mayans were the masters of time. They had 17 or 19 calendars that they used simultaneously. That's because they knew time is a factor of synchronization.
Battles with the watchmen night and day, taking over the way we run our stops and go, sudden blow, causing heart attacks to the older folks. A part of life, the timeline, inevitable, unthinkable. Outrunning the athlete in top shape, never seen, felt, dealt with on a physical level like the devil. Pebble reaches are the great mountain ranges. It can break it, knowing it can take any adversary. One world dies off, it moves on to the next. Struggling life wants to take control of us. Humans struggle to find the answer. Coming up with concoctions, later causing us cancer. Erasing time's influence on our skin is just a cover up. You can't escape the overhaul, just a part of the overhaul. Universal control of all puppeteer, pulling strings here and there. Try to save your ass in prayer. Pray to stay young forever. Most minds aren't that clever, you see. It's not about your beauty. Living out our lessons is our duty. Time is a groupie, egotistical and moody. Lofty, top-sided, hydroplaning dimensions. His extension is unmeasured. Killing people off, sometimes it's pleasure. Hearing his name when you explain, you have no more of him. Compliments his ruling, new school to old, he's holding them
down, holding it down, baby.
And
cards, he's got the straight flesh, full house full of coy things. More or less the king's apprentice, putting down a sentence. He used to need practice on how to properly rule the kingdom. Now his axe is taxing victims, he's the landlord with restrictions. Clocks remind the peasant that he's present. No use in pretending, everything comes to an ending is the message he's sending. Holding your hand while you go through global death. He doesn't have to worry, he's the top cat. His wrath is deadly, but he loves this music's medley. He thinks he can use it to take it from me, but I take it from him steadily. I hatch this perfect plan, steal his happiness by controlling what I can, like the destiny at hand. The rest can see what's there if they can spot one guiding light. Writing out the night, reciting lyrics for the spirits. Right or wrong, he rules. Deny him, you be fools. Try him in his game, you're bound to lose. You know what, it's profound, but who's to call the shots? A higher power with fire flowers doesn't do it for me. Completely living out his life in total ecstasy should be the key. Creating music, debating physics, not the alternative to creative encouragement. Gotta keep open-mindedness, the niche in all this spiral shit. Astroville melting into this holy wrath. I'll be one of the last to melt, escaping Earth's demise by a guiding light surprise. Swooping me up to the skies along with the savior. Time, it'll die due to the rude behavior. Ever minor, wager, made across the borders of the earth. Paid in full, he's late to rest. Time had his fun. I got the gun now, ho. Time, I control my destiny. I'm going for mine. You should go for yours. There's plenty of opportunity, plenty of open doors. Time, all powerful time. I control my destiny. I'm going for mine. You should go for yours. There's plenty of opportunity, plenty of open doors. Time, all powerful time. I control my destiny. I'm going for mine. Go for yours. There's plenty of opportunity, plenty of open doors. The rat race, it seems to me, out of my area. You don't frighten this team of legends. Darkness, it is scary.
Of you and me, yo, come on. I'll be your captain on this musical journey ride. Make the other MCs hide, afraid to step inside. Take a super step up and place your order. You're out of order, reorder. Body parts for the mission. Eternal vision, spiritually stepping in your direction. Jaw capabilities as a me. Who me? I be a MC free, a chemical lie. Protected, respected, and always guided by the light. Sunlight, moonlight, starlight. First sight was seen, so the mission was sprung. Get the job well done, don't keep on serving away. How long will it be before my people rebel? Until then, I'm physically trapped in hell. Only time will tell. But my time was took from the crook who constantly takes on weak. And in this day and time, the whole world will see that. I'm punching the clock, but the clock ain't meant for me to win. As I begin, let's meet. Start out by saying to the lady, hey, shady lady, we shady ladies. Nah, shady lady. We rips microphones, no contest. Come now, Samson S at best. I see my competition not to be another MC, but that plantation mental type slavery. I know the stakes is high and it's do or die, but the cause you die for is silly. Oh, really, you could say to me the money makes your world go round. But what's that world of no love and happiness can't be found? Push, interrupted by disputes within self. Too many bless they flesh so they souls can't rest. Worldwide supremacy's my biggest enemy, but the biggest hypocrisy lies in the streets where we all meet. Sing.
Ready, then.
Keep it steady,
find reality.
Fire come and re-announce the king. While a virgin in the garden takes her notes on everything. Love is in the air, couples marry with their rings. Then divorce when the serpent bites the scorpion that stings. The archer with the horses shooting, toss it in the sling. The gold collects what's old and left, preserving what he clings. Like time and ran, the mind of man invented many things. Walks his feet upon the sky, like a child upon a swing. The pen becomes a pendulum with time for everything. Read neatly all the sentences on latitude lines. Read the book of life closer with your natural mind. Time for all seasons, time to find no more secret. What the blind ignore, peeking through their eye and eye seeking. While the others die sleeping, this is how your mind reason. Dollars meet the scholars when it's time to buy freedom, buy freedom, buy freedom, buy freedom, buy freedom, buy freedom.
The truth. The truth of who the characters in all our holy books really are. They are our heroes and life givers, the planets of our solar system. When you know the solar system, in fact, the early century Christians used to be called solar heliognostics, sun knowers, to know the sun.
Everything is everything, everything and everyone is everything, everything. Everything. And everyone is everything, everything. Everything. Is everything. Everywhere you go, maneuvering through time and space to find your own place. This here's the final phase, before death completes the chase. The unsolvable case of what happens when the heart no longer takes part in the race. And the motion of man is no longer of amazing grace. Now how's that taste when everything is everything, everything and everyone is everything, 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 and everyone is everything, everything's everywhere you go, whenever where you go, time and space to find your own place, your fears to finally face, before death completes the chase, the unsolvable case of what happens when the heart no longer takes part in the race, and the motion of man is no longer of amazing grace. Now how's that taste? Sometimes I start to wonder, sometimes I got to wonder where I'm going, where I'm headed, and will I ever return? Before it's too late, my crew's great, but fools hate. Anyway, every day from LA to the Bay, I stay that optimistic, mystic gypsy who's hardly seen or heard. That bird-like beetle scarab squares up in the cut. Hardly recognized, I say what's up. In the average eyes, I'm just a pup. In this doggy dog world, I'm curled up and thrown in the back of my mind before I even have a chance or glance that to recognize my stance is substance, a fact of the matter. What they've been looking for, I've been looking for. The key to the door that opens the lock that allows your mind to finally climb. The curb to the state of being that you deserve from really existing. We've been resisting for so long, so why stop here? Why wouldn't we? So much closer than yesterday to controlling the minds that were granted to us since the beginning of time. The beginning of time, the beginning of time, the beginning of time, the beginning of time. When everything is everything, and everyone is everything, and everyone is everything, everywhere you go. Whenever you ring through time and space to find your own place. Here's the final phase, before death completes the chase. The unsolvable case of what happens when the heart no longer takes part in the race. And the motion of man is no longer of amazing grace. Now how's that taste when everything is everything, and everyone is everything, and everyone's everything's everywhere you go. Maneuvering through time and space to find your own place. Your fears to finally face, before death completes the chase. The unsolvable case of what happens when the heart no longer takes part in the race. And the motion of man is no longer of amazing grace. Now how's that taste? Drowning today. You see, I don't know how to swim. I've been drowning since the day I was born. No time to stay. You see, something's on its way. Something different from the norm is being born. I was born
torn from my mama's womb into the room as a tiki. Sahara, baby. Been crazy since the day I found out that I was black. Told I was whack. My people that lack the capability, the better with the act. But look at us now on the map. Who would have figured it all besides we dreamers who gave birth to the ideas that made us proud to touch the crowd in ways that never been touched before? While others were kneeling on the floor and looking up to the sky for the answers, I was on my feet, making the moves, personally killing the cancers. They didn't still try to hold us back. I counterattack. I will survive. I'ma survive. 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 I must when everything is everything, and everyone is everything, and everyone's everything's everywhere you go. Maneuvering through time and space to find your own place. Your fears to finally face. Your death completes the chase. The unsolvable case of what happens when the heart no longer takes part in the race. And the motion of man is no longer of amazing grace. Now how's that taste when everything is everything, and everyone is everything, and everyone's everything's everywhere you go. Maneuvering through time and space to find your own place. Your fears to finally face. Your death completes the chase. The unsolvable case of what happens when the heart no longer takes part in the race. And the motion of man is no longer of amazing grace. Now how's that taste when everything is everything, everything is everything. Everything is everything, and everyone is everything, and everyone is everything, and everyone is everything, and everyone's everything. Everywhere you go, where you go, everywhere you go, maneuvering, maneuvering through time and space to find your place. To find your place, to find your place. Find your place, to find your place. Find your place, to find your place. Everything is everything, everything is everything. Now how's that taste?
The eternal song that is you in connection to the higher force. And the search has to be a personal dedication.
Hey, yo. I done it again. Ended off the last year in trial and tribulation. Life laced with stagnation, time wasting. So I stand here facing the new year staging. It's now or never to shine. Combine the past with the present and birth the future's music. Yo, name up in life's constellation design. My life's railroad, yo, I'm training my mind. Through the galaxy I surf, yo, check the physique. It's grade A quality, no longer benching balls. I'm squatting God's law, it's a beautiful struggle. No pain, no gain, yo, my glass half full. Yep. So when I see the rain, I know the sun soon rise. High like the tide, washing away the decay. Yo, fresh like fresh, then I'm tough like guess. Up on a quest, black thoughts now dissolve.
As life's pages turn, new lessons soon learn. Dissolving time tests, minutes never rest. Days ain't promised, forever ain't forever. But never say never, never, never say never, never. As life's pages turn, new lessons soon learn. Dissolving time tests, minutes never rest. Days ain't promised, forever ain't forever. But never say never. Never, never, never say never, never, never.
Build with me, chill with me, spend time, find what's on my mind and what it's like to deal with me. Come experience the thrill with me, cause my life is like a roller coaster. Up and down, round and round, I'm a poster. Child for the wild style like windmills. I'm known to send chills down your spine, love gun in my holster. Ready to blast like I'm a soldier, protecting my culture from vultures. I'm supposed to be a messenger. It's in the stars, a lifetime in the making. Colds hidden in the bars, spent too much time hidden in the bars, chilling in dark spaces, living life without a pause. Drowning my sorrows at bottoms of wine bottles. Heaven knows my life is not a model. Pass the Moscato. I'ma go full throttle forever. My motto, never say never.
As life's pages turn, new lessons soon learn. Dissolving time tests, minutes never rest. Days ain't promised, forever ain't forever. But never say never, never, never say never, never. As life's pages turn, new lessons soon learn. Dissolving time tests, minutes never rest. Days ain't promised, forever ain't forever. But never say never, never say never.
Collectively, my conscience is next to me. Physically, my ecstasy is so honed and homegrown domestically. Essentially, I rise exponentially, 'cause cause I got them sitting right, day to night tendencies. While I be throwing my skills and owning my fate, end up getting as high as the unemployment rate. I guess another tie, shoot lace, another lesson, another truth turned lie, another life question. The stress and the stress got me quest for a blessing, feeling lesser than the next man who ain't confessing. Suppress the depression and on my ad libs add compression, augment the word like the reference. So one love for all my people, they see through the deuce up. I hope the peace it be with you. When I'm stuck between my dick and a hard place, I backstroke through the fabric I call time space.
This life's pages turn, new lessons soon learn, dissolving time tests, minutes never rest. Days ain't promised, forever ain't forever, but never say never, never, never say never, never. This life's pages turn, new lessons soon learn, dissolving time tests, minutes never rest. Days ain't promised, forever ain't forever, but never say never, never say never, never. And stress less when there's laughter. Temperature rising, can you stand the heat? Or will you be MIA when the soul speaks? Mind over matter, obstacles we shatter. Time is of the essence, stress less when there's laughter. Temperature rising, can you stand the heat? Or will you be MIA when the soul speaks?
I was frozen in time for a fraction of eternity.
The force subject to the hourglass can find me.
Pick a wise, I'm in the zone and prone to blind men.
Sun up to sundown, yo, check the time. Mystic magic is more than a rhyme.
Son of man, knowledge, wisdom, and understand that it's time to take matters in our own hands.
Change the time, check the universal head nod.
Back to the future while I'm still a McFly. Ahead of my time, you got me in my Optimus Prime.
Outclass the mass, overlooking the hourglass. No time to waste for those in contrast.
Synchronize the universal sundial to my watch.
You know the time.
See you in a different place and time when the universe, stars, and planets align.
Timeless when the eyes are open, floating through infinity, traversing.
I'm the key to the realm of eternal life, that's right.
Time capsule that attracts you.
Understand that the hours, minutes, and seconds belong to you, but only if you make that time of day.
Tuck it in the time capsule, the everlasting beat.
You put this in a capsule for years because it's timeless. These rhymes ain't only nice. Son, I'm killing them with kindness.
You choose to dwell in a time capsule of yesteryear, clearly locked in place with combination on fingertips of fear.
If I could turn back the hands of time, I still wouldn't change my mind. No regrets, cause it all turns out fine.
They don't realize I'm not confined, nor trapped by space and time.
Born to score.
I'm stuck between a mic and a hard place,
battling
the space-time continuum for control of my destiny, traveling.
Coast to when you
what felt like a lifetime, I dabbled in trying to find the guidelines to existing, twisting finite reality into a timeline worth listing.
In this journey of eternal, I'm the journalist.
Yeah.
Am I eternal?
Come on,
or an eternalist?
Soon as we
time is a systematic prison created to keep us from using intuition. Time is a control condition, only made for division. I said time is a control condition, only made for division.
What would you find if there was no time?
Because time is just a figment of the mind.
A figment of the mind, illusions like these rhymes. What do you find when you step outside time?
Time places no bonds with these infinite minds.
Time places no bonds with these infinite minds.
It's timeless.
While you and I verse run like clockworks forever.
My brain came from the depth to top of space with the power of the Sphinx. Stepping through the stargate.
All like that and like this. They can't steal all of your time. Only you can waste all of your time.
It's like clockwork. All of the things we do are really not work. Watch them fall in place, full of style and grace for days. Money, yeah, it pays, but it doesn't fill my voids, and I'll be making noise for eternity.
From sun up to sundown, and it's clockwork.
You understand? You understand that I'm right when
one
sound out of sight.
I am eternity, just being who I am. Who you want me to be? I can't be journeyman, I'm original.
Days is up, blaze it up, African warrior, raise it up, push it up, fill up your cup, we had enough, we're gonna buck, now is the time, open your mind, then you will find, it's a design, no matter what you do, no one can stop the time,
none of them can stop the time.
Monday, I think it's time. Time to do a rhyme about time. Culinary herb, medically inclined. Time has really stood the test of time. Long time it has been on the scene. Should have its own Time magazine. Use a lot in Jamaican cuisine. A lot of good recipes they have a team. Watch, wait a minute. Even using ancient Egypt. Antibacterial, antiseptic. Time has got a lot of health benefits. Respiratory, digestive, diuretic, antifungal, antibiotic, chop. Make a tea, you can infuse it, chop. Make the oil of people use it. Time flies, but I realize time's a repellent of insect flies. Got many uses, fresh or dry. Versatility nature provided strong. Got a lot of potency, take heed. Women in a pregnancy, check a healthcare provider, do it properly. Everything's not for everybody, you'll find. There's a lot more to time. Food and medicine should be combined. That's the last line, because sadly, I have run out of time. Yes, I am.
Industry trash, it's a long walk home, and what which I'm prone to get gone. Like no alignment weaving through cones. It's like I'm blindfolded, spent around, I'm feeling the ground. For the familiar touch, the comments, and I'm following sounds. It's like I'm lost at sea, where there is nobody but me. I use the crowd to be to hold the boat continuously. I want to walk together, obviously. But yet the sea is where we flow at best and give the current problems with me. That's why my drinking problem, acquired on the road, is where I got them. It's where the people's mouths are guns as they forever shot them down. Down with bang bang, you walk for the soul sang. And with your last words, you're thinking one thing for real. Master bringing that feel within my lifetime. Supply the music for people when play the lifeline. But you can see it in your heart and your mind at times. Master bringing that feel within my lifetime. Supply the music for people to play the lifeline. But you can see it in your heart and your mind at times. Just as a friend, because today we're traveling throughout our lives like the wind. I feel it in my chest, you're growing like your breath. Every day we live my death, but I deal with it the best. My balance is like my sneaker, it I never perfect. Some days I may fiend for sex, some days are just a text. Some days are concepts, Mondays are complex. Them others without my lover, I'm a physical mess. Little to less, I set my eyes on mirrors, confess. When I see my so-called self, it's like I welcome the guests. Yes, where'd you go? I used to come under stress. And how'd your spirit hit the bed to make your body be fresh? Yes, the flesh is similar, but not a sure bet. That it's the same kid you always were, it's kind of perplexed, because he's there like the band, the house is like he's all around him. Yeah, with the music is where I found him. Master bringing that feel within my lifetime. Supply the music for people when play the lifeline. But you can see it in your heart and your mind at times. Master bringing that feel within my lifetime. Supply the music for people to play the lifeline. But you can see it in your heart and your mind at times. The rubber that burns like Dell Earn, and let my heart direct me through turns. Guard down, cause who I'm really boxing itself. Sock on my health with cigarettes and stock on my shelf. My forgotten wealth is family and those who be laid. Messages through the music and through rhymes that be paid. Up in the grade, the school of this perfectionist trade. Through knowledge itself, I'm forever black in a spade. It's me, raw poetic who I'm written to be. It's me, Jason Morton, what you physically see. It's we, walk the road and drip invisible seas. And beneath it is a beautiful sight for you to see. Master bringing that feel within my lifetime. Supply the music for people when play the lifeline. But you can see it in your heart and your mind at times. Master bringing that feel within my lifetime. Supply the music for people to play the lifeline. But you can see it in your heart and your mind at times.
I ever said was time, which is an odd first word, but where we are in time makes a big difference on who we are. Now we live in a time where people understand the story is important.
If they liked it, fine. If they didn't like it, fine. I was writing it for me and I liked it. I had just discovered the world of particle physics. I could understand the universe being built on what I had learned from particle physics. So I was excited by the philosophy of it. So I read a lot in that area. The question of who I am has always been around in the universe, and always will be, until we change radically, because we don't know who we are. We want to know, so we ask, who am I? We have to find out who we are in relation to the world we live in. And the world we live in is based on particle physics. And so we have to learn particle physics in order to ask the question, who am I? Well, it's not only who am I, but where am I? How am I? Where is this world I'm living in? What is it about? Why are we on a journey? Where are we heading for? All those questions are aspirational.
Sometimes when I look into your eyes,
I moved out of ordinary time into real time. And when I got up, I had no idea how much ordinary time I had spent. You're not restricted by ordinary time. You can make it night anytime you want, daytime anytime you want. You get the sun to rise anytime you want, and then you get back into ordinary time. It leaves you with unanswered questions. I don't think we should have all our questions answered when we die. It leaves you with hope that the questions have answers. I hope that I and some others will ask our questions when we die. die. And we'll die with them still unanswered, and that's what I'm worried about.
Just keeps on moving. Situational shifts.
Time is a strange factor in life. Time is very important for all of us. And the future is what is present.
By the sacrifice of the cross and on to the final judgment. Then time would cease and we should be in eternity.
When we speak of the keepers of time, understand that time is an illusion, yet it is also a custom. Without time, and we'll give you an example, time structures you. Time holds places, and in the larger scheme of things, it has been said that all time is simultaneous. In another way of looking at things, on your world, it is the Anunnaki whose time sequences you are in.
Something really weird has been going on, because before that, time had an entirely different character.
The Anunnaki have made time on Earth, whether it is Earth time, time's divine time, or celestial time, the processional cycle. Something to think about. In conclusion, friends, stay grounded. Use your imagination, visualize what you want, and you're going to have to use this in new creative ways.
So we have these levels, and all of these levels have to be worked out within the time dimension. We have a certain number of years to work as far and as continuously as we can in the direction we want to go. Now there is another dimension which becomes also very vital to us. Out of the confusion of the body, and we wonder why we should inhibit it. The emotions, we wonder why we should try to change them. The thoughts, we are perfectly certain are correct and need no help. but we are in trouble all the time. But above these is another dimension, which is experienced abstractly, but is still very important. It is that dimension within ourselves that comes the nearest to timelessness, and that is man's spiritual nature. Behind the mind, there is something else, and even today, materialists are beginning to suspect it very clearly. There is within and behind the individual a pattern of incentives. The individual will not do better until he believes that better can be done. And he will not probably put much energy behind doing anything well unless he realizes that there is a reason. The human being is here to come to the direct experience of the divine purpose. He is here to find the one consolation that can carry on through all eternity, and that's the consolation of the power of God to perfect him and all other creatures. So faith becomes a very important soul power and becomes more or less an ornament to the entire compound of man's nature.
Time vanishes into eternity, and beyond the life we live now, there will only be occasional embodiments within time dimensions. But these can become very important and necessary to the part of the universal plan to which we belong. The human being has responsibility.
Time.
Itania.
My soul's music is timeless.
Cosmic history is dependent on the discovery of the law of time, because the law of time provides the necessary articulation of the radial whole system order. The forms transmitted have their root in the destruction of Maldek. And this is one of the grand themes of the cosmic history chronicles, the meaning of lost time and eternity. We know mathematically that the meaning of the interval can be reduced to the whole number ratio of 7. And what is the 7 again? It is also the 9, which is the spindle of the energy force itself, the positive and negative charge when it comes to the blue flame, eons, and occult science, where individuals can come to learn how to wield Excalibur from within themselves. This is all about going through the process of individuation and self-actualized initiation into the occult. In consideration of the constituent elements of reality, the coming together of time and space by means of the ratio interval 7, which again is also the 9, creates a manifestation which is automatically organic and inorganic. So with an episode from the highest perception such as Maldek, is a point of failure in the organic and inorganic evolution of process. Because you as the individual are also going to have to call upon your own internal resources. You're going to have to train and dedicate and consecrate yourself to this pathwork. You are going to have to master both your weakness and your strength, taken forth with a vow to attain your highest potential and to embody the highest aspects of who you are, and slowly climb that mountain of self-mastery, which is at that place between the material and the spiritual, and forge yourselves in the fires of the Athanor and allow yourselves to fully explore the records that are there within you, extracting them and actualizing them from within yourselves. For there are those in times past that have achieved this, having gone through the same process that you are now going to potentially come into. The transformation of all that is base into all that is sacred by embracing the great alchemical transmutation. And it's through dedication and action, through meditation, and sometimes even through supernatural experiences that cannot be refuted once the process takes you. It's like I've said to all of my initiates, once the process takes you, it's going to take you. For the quest of the grail of consciousness is not for the faint of heart, it is for the pure in heart. For the miracles that we experience are not going to interfere with the workings of cosmic law, but are in fact in alignment with it. And we will have these experiences in attainment, a proof that the reality of all of this is nearer than it has been before. And so with this teaching, it was derived from the cultivation of the power of internal visualization. Or in other words, you as the individual are going to have to take these ideas, look into them deeper yourself, and gradually transform them into inner pictures and symbolism and symbol codes. And it's these symbol codes and archetypes of consciousness, which is everything to do with what you will start to access with the full pack initiation. And our visualizations of a superior state of mind and being. Visualizations that are going to compel you as the individual to fulfill them and achieve them, the mysteries of what they actually represent. It's been a lot of time. And ultimately, it's going to be you who attains this from within yourself. You're going to make mistakes. You're going to fuck things up. And it's going to be very lonely at times. This journey from illusion into the true light, from the darkness of ignorance to the participation in eternal truth. This is a lot of what it is actually going to take to become sovereign, to become the master of your existence. And dedicate yourselves internally through the voluntary action of your own will in connection to the higher. And take the quest. It is going to be your quest to make connection to your eternal core essence. But masters rise into the planes above, and we are the masters of ourselves and our own causality.
Spaceship as descending to the night sky, shooting stars, spear the moon.